收到啦。收
翻
回去。咩啊？攞钱？
搞错，佢带住咁大把刀嘅。
明白。
情报话目标喺南边过紧嚟啊。
嗯，清楚。OK， 各单位准备，同我睇实佢。
你捉个 Wei Shen 先好啊。
He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
條友都幾串喎。喂，有冇貨
？Yeah, you got the money?
喂，情況有變。
咩啊？
有個碼頭警衛，佢由後面上緊嚟啊！
揾人截住佢啦！
冇可能，我哋呢度太遠啦，老。
細路唔好亂嚟啊！
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Hmm. Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
Hey, what happened? What's
happening? What? Who are you? Wait.
Come,
my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
You're holding me. Do you know who I am? Call
the police. Don't let him go. Take him away.
Fucking hell!
Don't do it, man! Don't do it! Let's go! Let's
Shit.
go! Come on! No! What? What's the nets? You see anyone? I think they're after who? Crazy fuck! Shit! Run!
Come on, we can work something out, right?
唔使谂啦，入到监仓里面慢慢反省啦。而家唔系事必要你讲，除非你自己想讲。但系你所讲嘢可能会用纸同笔记低，而且成为呈堂证供。你明白？
Wait,
it's Jackie from All Prosperity, man.
Oh shit, Jackie, ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait, man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old, but good to see you.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
It was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha, well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Red Pole, too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh, man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma.
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. You'll just be like old times.
That the evidence against you.
Wei Shen? Man, this is gonna be great.
Yeah, thank
you. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole too. One thing, when we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild and paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful. Hey, Jiu Mei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my pet.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on. Come on. I look nasty, yo.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about.
You like that?
Hey, you think you can fight?
How about that?
I bet you.
Come on, boy. You can get it.
You think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets heated. All right, I'm gonna beat you, and you're gonna take it.
Wipe that smile off your face.
Yeah, she OD years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, but the hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah, well, she started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it.
I'll pay now.
Thanks. Bring your friends. Maybe we can have a party.
Cheap noodles. Great quality.
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
Oh, you. I'll take some. Thanks.
Hey, all friends. Here we go. I got special supplier.
Shit, wait. Winston's the boss. But when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Hey, you want food? Yeah, you want music? You want gatorade? I got everything, man!
Come in! I got all fresh! Hey, veggies! You want veggies?
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course, no problem.
You want new clothes? Why don't you let me dress?
Need anything? Just come ask.
You want new clothes or less? I got special deals. Hey, big man, you want some new clothes?
No, this is going to piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are going to clash, man. It's going to be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man.
Collected for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What? You want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy.
I won't be happy.
I just want to go in.
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while. for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory! Come on, guys! Kick his ass!
You have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
I'm starving.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
Winston, make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Yeah.
like the man, huh?
Definitely.